Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm going to be showing you my saddle pad collection tour. This may be a long video, so buckle up. Let's get into the video, I guess. But I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love you when I fall today. I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love you when I fall today. So here's my floor. It's very lovely. Yes, I am wearing pajama pants. That's okay. I do have 13 saddle pads? 12. Yep, 13. One of them was hidden. I have 13 saddle pads. I'm not trying to brag or anyone. I know I don't have a horse. It's a lot of saddle pads for just one person. But actually, I think I only bought one saddle pad out of all the ones I have. Only one of them I purchased myself, and I'll give you more info on like how I got each one and stuff. I'll try to tell you the brand, and I'll try to tell you what size it is, and I'm just gonna try and give information. So let's get into it. Okay, so my first saddle pad is this one. It's fully black. It is a full size, and it's from the brand Sentry. And I really like it because it's actually really, really thin. Like, it's really thin and, like, movable and, like, yeah, I really like this one because I like, it kind of, black just goes with everything, you know? It's got, like, these really tiny little diamonds, like, the stitching patterns are just really tiny diamonds. And obviously, it doesn't have the best protection on your horse's back because it is really thin. But this is going to be good for, like, summer and stuff. It's hot out there, and you want to have something nice and thin on your horse's back so they don't get too sweaty. The inside also is fuzzy. Like, this is really fuzzy and nice. But yeah, I really like this. I actually got this for Christmas from my mom, and well, from my parents. But yeah, it looks really big on camera. Why does this look so big? It's just a normal full size. Yeah, so I really like this one. It's really nice for if I don't know what to match my saddle pads, because I do like to do that matchy-matchy. And later in the future, I am going to make a video with, like, what outfits I wear with my saddle pads to match, because, you know, I'm all about that matchy-matchy. Okay, so my next saddle pad is this one. It's really cute. It's like a nice pinkish. But yeah, it's really nice. It's got like a white border around it with this dark like fuchsia. Is that the color? I don't know. I think fuchsia is like purple. I don't know, but it's like a reddish, pinkish, purpley-ish stuff. And then it's also got in between the pink and the white, it's got that nice reddish, purple, pinkish. And I really like this one. It is a full size, and I can never pronounce the brand. Shedro? Oh, that sounds so wrong. But yeah, you guys are gonna yell at me, but it's okay. And how I got this is my aunt just came to me one day with a big bin of horse stuff. And yeah, this was included in it. So yeah, this one, I really like this one. It almost reminds me of like Valentine's Day, you know, with the pink and the red and the white. Next, we have this one. This is sort of like your classic saddle pad. So yeah, it's like this muted tan off. White, brown, I'd say it's tan, pretty like muted tan. It's really cute actually. It's got like these little shamrocks stitched into it, so it's not just like normal diamonds or squares or whatever. It's got little shamrocks, which I think is really cute. And then it's got like navy around the border, and the little straps are navy. It's common but cute. It is like ripping. Yeah, this is also a full size, and by Shelru. I need to ask my friend. Okay, I messaged my friend about it. She hasn't got back to me, but yeah, we're just gonna call it Shedro for now. So this one actually is secondhand. It did come in the big bin of horse stuff that my aunt got me. Yes, this was another one of the saddle pads that came in it. I forgot to mention this also is secondhand, but yeah. Okay, so I don't know how I feel about this one. So this is another saddle pad. You may recognize it from my video. I used this one in my riding and barn vlog video. It's bright hot pink, and I don't really know how I feel about hot pink. It's not really my preferable color, but I don't know how I feel about it. It's actually kind of cute. It is a horse size, but yeah, I have not washed this one, so it is kind of dirty. This one actually has like brown, for some reason it's brown, not black, but like a really dark, almost chocolatey-ish brown piping around it. It's got like these black stripes on the back, but it actually has little, these are actually reflectors, like little, they're like sewn in there and they're reflectors and stuff. So if you, this would be a good one to take if I were to go on like a hack at night. This would be a really good one to take if I were to go on like a road hack or something, because one, it's a really bright color, and two, it's adorable, and three, it's got the reflectors, and it does have it on both sides. The brand for this is Ovation. This again is secondhand, and it did come from the big bin that my aunt got me. Next we have one of, actually this, yes, probably is one of my favorites. It's plain purple. Surprise. I think that purple for me is like Tia's color. So yeah, it's just plain purple again by Shedro. My friend got back to me and apparently it's pronounced Shedro. I was close. I was closer than I thought. Another full-sized, and again, secondhand, but it's cute. One thing that does kind of bother me is that this, like, straps are kind of like a different color purple. But yeah, I really like this one. I don't know what it is about it. It's just plain purple, but I do actually really, really like this one. Maybe it's because I love purple on Tia so much. I think it's like her color. Yeah, I really like it. Again, it's by Shedro. Nailed it! I totally figured that out by myself. Thank you, Lauren. This one I actually got from my aunt, and no, it did not come with the big bin of horse stuff. She just had a saddle pad and was just like, here, have it. Okay, so the next one is sort of like iffy. Is this one. So this is like, it's like the same color as the Shamrock one, except it's a little bit darker. It's almost like a muted tannish brown. So adorable. It has little pink ponies all over it, and it's got like pale pink details and edging. It has like the twisted white piping all around it. It's actually really cute. I just don't really know if it's really my style. I mean, I have used it a lot. I have used it a fair amount. One thing that does really bother me is that the straps are a different color than the horses, and it doesn't match. It's just like, but yeah, it's really cute. It's just that one thing that kind of like, it's got like these really groovy squares too. It's like, woo. Made by Shedro. So this one I got from my aunt, of course. It came with another pad. She just kind of had them and she didn't use them anymore. So she gave them to me. Next is one of my favorites. Is this one. I love it. So this one is, it's a completely white saddle pad, but it has white twisted piping around it. Yes, I have not washed this one either. Oh my god, that one's bad. You can see the saddle mark. This side is completely plain with the white and the red. But then on this side, it actually has a little Canadian flag embedded into it. On the Canadian flag, it's like embroidered into it, and it's really cool. It has glittery gems all over it, and oh my god, I love it. I'm not the biggest fan of glitter, but when it's on a saddle pad, girl, you gotta be extra AF like me. Like, a lot of the gems have fallen off, you can see in places, but that's okay. I originally thought this one was from Shedro, but I feel like I remember seeing a brand on the top in red, but I'm probably thinking of a different one of my pads because I have so many. So I can't find a brand anywhere on it, but it's like the exact same shape as all my other Shedro pads, and it has the same like tags and stuff. So I'm gonna say that this one is from Shedro. Let me know otherwise. You can either clarify or tell me that I'm wrong. This one is from my aunt too, and gave it to me again with the big bin of horse stuff. Okay, so the next pad is a little bit sentimental to me, but it's this one. So this one, you may realize, oh, I recognize that, blah, 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 blah. You're probably not like that, but it's okay. So it matches with the other one. This is the one that I got with the one with the, like, the light tan with the pink and the ponies. I got this one with the same time as that, so my aunt dropped it off with me with the other one that matches with it. But it's like a very dark, deep, rich brown. And again, it's got the little squeeze. It's got blue, light blue piping around it. And it's got like white twisted piping around the, like, in between. It's the exact same design as the pink one, but just different colors. This one has, as we see, blue. It's got like the blue things with blue
peonies all over it.
It is by Shedro. This one's really cute, but again, it does bother me that on the other one, it was just the little, these thingies that didn't match with the horses.
This time, the horses are like a cyan blue
with like blue, like normal blue straps. And then the outside is like a very pale baby blue. And I'm like, none of them match. I think they're all full size. I don't think I have any ponies. So the reason this one's sentimental to me is because this was, you guys probably don't know because I haven't, unless you're following my Instagram, which you should be. It's shown at the end of the video in my outro. I used to ride this pony named Elsa and she was amazing. And then I was taken off of her for 2 years. And then I part boarded her again, what was it, a month ago? For the month of March. And my first ride back in her was in this saddle pad. This was really sentimental to me because I love her so much. All right, so next one is a little bit different because you guys are probably tired of being like, her aunt keeps buying her, what a spoiled brat. This is one. I bought this with my own money. Okay, so shut up. So this one is the first saddle pad that I've ever owned. 2.5 years ago, I got this saddle pad. I got it at the Royal Winter Fair and I decided, hey, I want to get my own saddle pad. So I got one. It's like a nice blue color. This is my favorite color ever. I love it. Again, the straps are not the same color as the pad, which is, it does have the wither spot up here, which is really nice. And it's sort of like more shaped. I'm not sure what brand it's from, but I'll check. Not sure what brand it is. I really like this one. This one also has a lot of sentimental value because, you know, first ever saddle pad. Okay, so my next pad is actually one of my favorites. I know I have a lot of favorites, but I actually really, really like this one, and I'm not really sure why. It's very basic. So this is it. I'm sure you've seen it before. It's a really common pad. It's like tan with like navy plaid. It's got like dark navy thingies with a nice navy outline and stuff. What I really like about this one is that it's like memory foam inside. Again, haven't washed this one, but it's so nice and like squishy and soft, and it's just like, seems like it would be really, really comfortable on your horse's back. Nice protection. It feels like memory foam. Also, it's really thick, like, because obviously the foam, but it's actually pretty thick and stuff, and it's so nice. But yeah, it's got really cute stitching patterns too, and this little like boxes stuff. I don't know what it is about this, but I am in love with this pad. It also sort of reminds me of like fall and harvests and stuff, which also, I love those. So it is a full size. Again, can't find a brand, but let me know if you do know what brand this is from. Definitely one of my top favorites. Probably like my top three, actually. Probably my top three. I did get this from my aunt again in the Big Beetle Horse stuff. Okay, so I feel like a lot of you are gonna hate this, but oh my god, I love it. So this is my next pad. It's so obnoxious. You guys are probably just like, I'm blinded now. I'm blinded. I know, it's amazing. I get blinded every time I look at it. This is awesome. So I got this for my birthday that just passed. I actually sent a link to my aunt of a post about this saddle pad, and it was gorgeous. I saw it and I'm just like, oh my god, I need that in my life. And she was like, so I got it for my birthday from her. I've only used this once, actually. I'm like, oh my god, I love it so much, and I've only used it once. That time was on Scarlet. You can see how amazing it looks on a dark bay on my Instagram. Again, I'll try to link it in the description. I've never linked anything in the description before, but you know, it can't be too hard, right? Also, it is at the end of my video on my outro, so you can check that out. I really like how it is shaped. Like, it has a nice spot for the withers. Like, obviously, it has like a nice purple outlining all around it. It has this pad where like the girth goes, and it sort of breaks up because, like, I feel like if it didn't have that, it would just be like too much color. And what's really nice about this one, I absolutely love this pad because of it. It's like so nice on the withers. Like, this is mesh. This is all completely mesh. And, like, on their spine, it won't be like tough or anything. It's so nice and squishy. The inside is fuzzy. Of course, it's got like a nice ombre slot at the withers. It's like purple, it fades into a neon pink, into a neon yellow down to lime green and then to this really bright green. It's just like, oh my god. It doesn't look as bright on camera, and you guys are probably like, this hurts my eyes in person. And I love that. So the brand for this is actually AirTech Weather Beta. It says it all along here. It has like really nice branding on here too. It's really nice quality. Like it won't break after a lot of usage. It's really, really nice quality and I really love it. Okay, so this one, oh my god, it's so like low key. This is so calm. So this one is completely plain white. This is another one of my favorites. I just, for some reason, really like it. I use it so much in December and winter time. So it's plain white, has this really pretty like silver tinsel. That's what it is. Like silver tinsel around the entire thing and I love it. But yeah, it's voice crack. This also came in the big bin of horse stuff that my aunt got for me. So yeah, my aunt spoils me so much, if you can't tell already.
I forgot to mention that I was not able to find out what the brand was for that. So yeah, this is basically useless information. You're welcome.
If you go on my Instagram, you will see me using this a lot in December with the video from a while ago. There's a lot of like plugs for my Instagram in this video. So that's all for my normal like everyday ones. And now I have a show pad. So I have not used this at all. Not once. I think I got this in like back in the summer. Again, from my aunt. I wouldn't know if I was going to be joining show team this year. I didn't, but also from schooling shows and stuff. And it's got the fleece around the edge. And it's got like this thingy strap. This is a really nice show pad. Again, this is used, but it doesn't look used whatsoever. I haven't had a chance to use this, but I'm hoping I'll get one because I just want to use it. It's really nice, formal, looks exactly like how a show pad should look. Again, I don't know the brand of this. Let me know if you know what the brand is. I have 3 saddle pads that aren't secondhand. One I bought myself, one I got for my birthday, and one I got for Christmas. And that is the last saddle pad. So in any way, no, am I trying to brag. Not in any way. I just have a problem and an addiction. I only bought one. The only reason I have this many saddle pads is because my aunt is crazy. Don't tell her that. She can never watch my videos. I would not have nearly as much saddle pads as I do. I'd probably only have maybe 3 if it weren't for her. Yeah, I'm just really grateful that I'm able to have these many saddle pads. Okay, everyone, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment down below, hit that subscribe button, and turn on that little notification bell so that you are notified every single time I make more crap content. Stay crazy, ride on, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!